Worried about living in a third world country?
I emigrated from a third world country to the United States of America.
I had to film this drive through North Hollywood and Valley Glen from my car because it's not safe to be on our streets.
The third world would be embarrassed to look like most parts of Los Angeles or San Francisco.
Does this look like a world-class city and first world country to you?
Vote yes on the recall.